Welcome to 1 month English program conducted by Wing Hassan. I'm your host Abdul Rahman, and in this journey we'll be looking at two things basically. In this session we'll be looking at first about the introduction and second the content what you are going to learn. In introduction part we'll be looking at three things. For whom is this targeted to? Specifically for grade 10 and 11 students, and also anybody who is interested and inquisitive enough, that's right, learning English. And secondly, we'll be looking at why are we doing this course. We are doing this course for two reasons, which is the first thing obviously is our mission. Our mission is to create a generation which is highly skilled and outstanding in English language capabilities. And secondly, we also want our short time goals to be achieved. First, to make sure that you, as viewers and listeners and guests, achieve good results in GCE order level examinations. And secondly, to make sure that you improve your basic skills in English. Now, what should you do? Right, these are the four things that you have to do that I have listed. You have to be very active in this course. You have to listen carefully and respond as well. You should always be positive. And being positive does not mean that you should always be highly confident. Sometimes you can or you may not understand most of what we teach, which means all you have to do is sit down, relax, think carefully before you go to the next lesson. Think and rethink and do the activities given to us and try to speak in English. Secondly, the content. The first thing, we will be trying to cover as much as possible of all the 16 activities of GCE order level paper. We'll be taking examples from 2016, 17, 18 and 19 as well to see the structure of the paper. Within this month, we hope to cover as many of the activities as possible and look at different types of criteria as well. And secondly, skills. This is for everybody who has joined. It can be grade 10, 11, 9, or you can be an undergraduate in a university, or you can be a high school student, or you can even be a parent or somebody, a well-wisher who wants to learn English. When you are a baby, the first thing that you do, as all of us were babies before, we listen first. So similarly, in English also, we have to listen first. Second, by listening, we try to imitate, we try to speak. So we listen and we speak. That is the second skill. Thirdly, we should be able to look at a book and read what is given there. Our eyes should start working, read and understand. And absolutely, the last skill that we will be looking at is what? Writing. So these are the four skills that will be focused here. So let's revise the skills again. What's the first skill? Yes, that's correct. First one is listening. Second, what should you do after listening? Yes, you have to try to speak. Try to speak in English. Use your English in everyday activities. And third, yes, take a very simple book, a newspaper or whatever, or a message from WhatsApp, and start reading, which is in English. That was the fourth skill that you have to develop. Yes, that's the skill that you have been doing all this time, which is writing. I hope to see you again in the next class. Thank you again. I'm your host. We'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.